What I'm going to do is use the Fluke camera to identify any hot areas or the hottest areas so that we know where to concentrate on. It's just starting to calibrate.